How you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay. If we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. You have any engine trouble? Hear any odd noises? I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
A message, but let's go. Guess I should. shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Not be winning these races. Not bad, not bad, but not great. Not yet. on now. Impress me. Trying hard enough. Not bad, but not great. Not yet.
Impressive. This one's gonna be fun.
Should have won that. Not bad, but not great. Not yet. Thank you.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Thank you. can't hide from me.
I can confirm visuals of the car and driver.
Looks like you can buy some fancy new parts now.
like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah. Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit, waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
This one's gonna be fun.
rookie. Don't slip up. I'm right behind you.
better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Darryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises.
Waste the space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Darryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Serious.
close. If you just have one more run at that, you'll win for sure.
Ways to space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed?
Kenny? Hey, Darryl.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. Ways to space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boy? Kenny. Hey, Darryl.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Thank you.
asphalt. Let's try something different. Woo, gotta love that ocean breeze. Until you check out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trash it just how you like it.
I had like going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity.
Ice front!
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
Would you here?
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. I'm safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Thank you. just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control. Late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. So they be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique.
so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway. It's only the first lap. Down to the wire. complete suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
much. You okay?
Yeah.
You're having wheels, huh?
You have no idea. I'm literally having daydreams about stealing the kid's go-kart in my neighbor's yard. It's pink and has pedals.
What's the top speed on that thing?
Downhill looks pretty fast.
Look, I got some money. I could...
No, thanks. I appreciate it, bud. This is on me. I'll let you get back to it. Later.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, hit some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Great handling there. What I like to see. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. You know how to throw this thing around. Be better. Hold that drift as long as possible. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. I'm liking your style. I like what I'm seeing. You've got a sweet line here. Not bad. Come on, keep it going. You're smashing it out there. You sure know how to handle that thing. Solid handling. That was great. You make this look too easy. Expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready. Stardom treating you. You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
Working on it.
Hey, cool. Hey, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. A cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. Look, I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? That spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. And I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?